news, and I increasingly was exposed to true information that had not been propagandized in the media, that we were actually involved in misleading the public, and misleading all the public.